Today, you'll learn how to design, analyze, and assemble a powerful folded dipole antenna, optimized to capture signals in the VHF band from 174 to 216 MHz. We'll use SolidWorks for the design, ANSYS to simulate its performance, and finally, we'll assemble the antenna. Plus, you can download the plans to build it yourself. Let's get started. Folded dipole antenna design, SolidWorks plus ANSYS. Download the plans. We start by drawing the folded dipole in SolidWorks. This design is optimized to operate in the VHF band from 174 MHz to 216 MHz. The dipole is built with 1/4-inch diameter aluminum tubing, making it lightweight yet efficient. A folded dipole has an impedance of 300 ohms, making it ideal for matching with the 75 to 300 ohm balun, perfect for connecting to TV systems. This design improves reception, and as you can see, we're calculating the precise dimensions to maximize performance within the desired frequency range. Analysis in ANSYS. Now that we've completed the dipole design in SolidWorks, we import it into ANSYS to perform electromagnetic analysis. We'll analyze the antenna's response at the operating frequencies to ensure it works with an ideal versor and good gain. In this simulation, we can see the antenna achieves a minimum gain of 2.8 dB and a maximum of 5 dB, which is excellent for picking up TV signals in VHF. Additionally, the versor is below 2 across the entire frequency range, with a minimum of 1.11, confirming the design's efficiency. Dipole assembly. Now comes the exciting part, assembling the antenna. We'll use a 3/4-inch by 12-inch boom as the support for the folded dipole. This boom provides stability to the structure, and we'll mount it using a U-bolt, making it easy to install on a tower or mast. First, we place the dipole on an insulating base to ensure no electrical interference. Then, we secure it to the boom using stainless steel screws for extra durability outdoors. We connect a 75 to 300 ohm balun, which is essential for converting the signal from the folded dipole and connecting it to your TV or receiver. This balun ensures efficient signal transmission with minimal loss. If you want to build this folded dipole antenna, you can download the plans for free using the link in the description. This project is perfect for improving TV reception in both the VHF and part of the UHF bands, with performance guaranteed thanks to the design and simulations we've shown. Download the plans now, and share your results with us in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more content like this.